I'm slowly whittling him down, and then I've heal.
It would be against the rules for me to join the fight, wouldn't it?
I think it'd count as revenge killing if he figures out it was you.
I mean, he surely will figure out it's me. As soon as I get near him and hit the friendship, it'll tell him exactly who I am.
I think I made the guy log. Hold on.
If he logged, the fight's over technically. So I could come back to you, and if he comes back in and I'm there, I can help because he reset everything.
I think he
I'm
logged.
pretty sure if he logs in combat and he logs back in, you can attack him right away.
He
Either of you
logged.
can attack him right away.
He logged.
Damn, what a pussy. How did you let him log?
I had to go heal, he dropped me to 300. He logs back in, I'm killing him. If he logs back in within 15 minutes. He's actually still logged in, it's just I don't see his scent anymore.
Gonna come back as something else
He can't.
and scout and wait till you leave. No, he ain't gonna do anything. He's just gonna fly over your head and wait till you
He won't.
log his recs back.
If he logs in within 15 minutes. Another Rex came up. Bigger than the last. That would count as revenge sharding if he came back as a different Rex.